Hey everyone, we just got part 4?
Five
of this number Cinco de Mayo.
Wow. It's actually chapter, part Cinco.
Alright, how do I go down?
You can't go under.
Why not? It's stupid.
What should I do next? Let's see what else we got. I have to go talk to the graders.
What are you going to do the companions?
What's the companions?
Guys, you're left. Other people. That's where you get the big beast, dude.
Ooh, Cleany.
You want to activate the mitten. The mission.
Oh, yeah.
It pops. Over. Over. And down. Get down. Over. X. Up. Then you gotta turn off the graveyard.
Hold up. Wait a minute. You thought I was finished? I'm just getting started.
Cut the script.
Don't you ever give me that attitude ever again.
I will give you attitude whenever I feel like it.
You would. Gay person.
That's racist. They're just fighting. Let them go. Because we got a
call my
white man.
Hold up. We boys. Hold up. We boys. Fucking hold on. We making noise. Hold on.
Does the thing get dim and then turn off, or does it just turn off?
Just turns off.
Oh, that blows.
Hold up, gotta pull my Clash of Clans.
Let me go. Well, let me see the freaking thing. You did it, mission.
That wasn't even a mission. I'm doing it, you're talking.
What? No.
That's how it rolls, bro.
No.
Yeah, it does.
No.
That's how it rolls,
right? I know it rolls. I don't know. Oh, pretty big impact. Don't freaking go talking. Let him just talk. Don't steal anything. Civil Turk killed you.
Ooh, two more soldiers.
Are they both defensive? They both are both defensive.
This is Billings. He will test your arm. Billings, take him out to the yard and see him.
Aye.
Oh my god.
Already.
Hold up, wait a minute. You thought I was finished?
So, Billings.
Let's go, bro! Let's go, I got this ass, I'll cut your freaking ass!
Here you go, Drew. Here's your... This isn't even done yet, though.
I know.
I know I'm better than you.
Shut up.
Spot those two guys back there. She deserves to go back there. I'm going to pull from the back. Back lane.
We can also do some Oblivion walkthroughs and crap like that. Oblivion's freaking fun. You never played Oblivion, have you?
No.
It's got, to me personally, I love the storyline way better than this. Because you get to fight a freaking god. It's freaking awesome. spoiler alert.
It's freaking rad, dude. We gotta do that. You have to play. I mean, literally, you literally have to play. If you don't play, I punch you in the face. Because if you liked this quest line, you'll love Oblivion. Oblivion's way better. Not graphics-wise. Graphics-wise, oh my goodness. It sucks. Graphics are terrible. It's nowhere near this. It's okay. I'm sorry. Whoa. Look for a sword. Okay. Here's my sword. Oh, I gotta take your sword up here. Alright, now I have a shield. There's this one chest. Open it.
Hold on, wait a minute.
We gotta play Oblivion.
Why?
Cause it is freaking way.
He can play Oblivion.
Why don't you wanna play it?
Cause where it gets gay.
Why?
Cause you play it.
Oh, good one. Just because the graphics don't matter.
No, the graphics suck.
They do suck, I'll admit that.
They're horrible.
They don't matter.
They suck.
It's got a way better storyline. The quests are so much fun.
More fun?
Yeah, more fun. Sorry. The noise and the freaking language aren't fun. Dude, it's summer. My LA teaches me something.
You wish I would teach you something.
Okay.
East for more. Ah, good. I've been waiting. Hope to see you later up here.
You know this one? I saw it training in the yard with Billings.
Ah, yes. I heard you gave me quite the impression.
Don't let Billings catch you safe.
Do you think you could handle Billings in a real fight?
Of course I can.
Oh,
why are you on a run?
Did you call me?
Of course you did, my friend. Show this new blood my friend.
Welp. Don't call me a whelp or peach crap, I don't know. You know who I am? Folks, I'll be in the video.